Day in the Life and Nicholas Gates right here. This is approximately March 19th, 2010. Time is approximately 1:34 in the afternoon, a few hours before the concert starts. I just got finished picking up the piece from Mitch's sculpture factory, his studio, and we're heading on out of the area off of Big Ben and heading back to my studio to get more materials and charge up cameras and everything. My outside contact, let me speak on this. It kind of fell through. And these things always happen. Things fall through. My outside connections outside the radio station, it fell through. They said that they couldn't get in touch with who they can get in touch with. And, they're telling me, some different crazy stuff. Yeah, promises come a dime a dozen in an industry. Promises come a dime a dozen. And, people try hard. And I appreciate, all of their help and everything. But I have to have a plan B. Everyone has to have a plan B. So, all due respect to them. Thank you, Jim. Thank you, Jared. Thank you, for doing what you could and doing what you can. But I got this hookup through the radio station, Hot 104. And we're going to try that. My man, Charlie Chan, who's a world-famous DJ, he's opening up for the concert, and hopefully I can get in through him, and we'll see. But I'm a go-getter. Basically, I'm packing everything up, and I'm heading down to the concert hall right now. Should probably be down there by 2:00, and I'm sitting until I hear from someone, all right? So that's how we do a Kid and Clay. We don't fall through. We just keep on fighting until we get what we want, all right? That's what we're about. That's what Nick Gates is about. That's what Kid and Clay's about, baby. Journey of Jay-Z. It's a hell of a journey. Peace.
Let's go.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Hey, what up, everybody? Well, where we're at right now is this. If you take a picture right here, this is the back of the concert hall. We're just waiting for, Hot 104.1. Like I said, a lot of the contacts have fallen through, having a few hurdles, but I'm very, very sure the work will speak for itself, and we can get on in there. If we don't get the piece to him tonight, we'll get it to him. The show will go on, and we will get it. We'll get it to him. The show won't end until we get it to him. So all my subscribers and everyone, if this ends up being a night where we just don't get the piece to Jay, I want you to help me. I want you to help me out there. Email, send out the video of the Jay-Z sculpture until his people see it, until they see it. There's no reason for him not to have this piece and represent Kid and Clay. All my fans and everybody that support, let's help put out the buzz, all right? Until then, pray for a brother, because nothing is ever easy. Freedom under rough years. Peace.
Yeah, my mind's riding Ferrari like the chill with my Mercedes. See my Bentley, what I got with my two phantoms had a baby. Ain't that crazy? Why you lazy? I get sober like Miss Daisy. Fuck you, nigga, pay me. My Lambo do about to wait it. Thought you selling, heard you telling. Thought you killing, why you stealing? Thought you dealing, why you chilling? You ain't balling with a million.
You ain't balling with a million.
God made me super rich, the devil made you stupid. Ha. You could be just like me if you quit with all that stupid. Why you acting hard now? You must forego see God now. The same dude was beefing with up in your yard now. If you about to run, dog, I guess you better start now. Forgot to bring your gun, so you gotta use your hard now.